home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside of Clinton County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities. His current whereabouts are unknown. New details emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California.
Okay, hi guys. Sorry, I had to walk away. Alright, I'm back, Silver. I didn't want to be Leatherface, but I was walked away. Hi, Jay. Hi, Revelations. Are we on the mill? Oh, Revelations, thank you. You're too sweet. I've never played Leatherface on the mill yet. Hi, Fire. How are you? Yeah, I have not played Leatherface on this map yet. I don't know the base. I mean, I know the basement is. As a victim. Alright, I'm gonna try to come upstairs as soon as I find my way out of here. Where is the exit? Oh, it's right here. I'm blind. Well, they came up quickly, didn't they? Just don't play like trash. Well, I'll do my best. I haven't actually played Leatherface in a long time. I should let you be Leatherface Silver. I'm decent at Leatherface, but are you Johnny? Oh, you're here. That's for Chad. Oh, I'll tell him. He's actually not playing. I'm playing with Silver. Okay, the gen side is fine. Silver is playing Hitchhiker. But Chad will be in the party. Oh wait, that's good. Any tables we need to take out? This one, possibly. Out the table that's up here in the middle. So how are you doing, Revelations? Jay, Fire, how are you guys? Yeah, here's the middle table. Okay, there's no sound. She fell down the stairs. Down the wall. Ain't you shifty? Alright, this is locked. Someone opened up the gate to the battery. I'm going. Yeah. Oh, is that you? Yeah, that's why I turned it on. The Danny. Oh, Johnny's here too. Okay. Well, if Johnny's here, I'll go back and watch this side, I guess. Hopefully we are well. Oh yeah, we're doing good. Nobody's sick or anything. Nobody fed Grandpa. Okay. Connie's over here. I saw her. Where'd she go? He wasn't even fed yet, this idiot. Okay, I can't see anything. Alright, this is locked. Do you want me to stay a battery? Since, it's compromised. You want me to hang out over there? You're gonna hang out over there? Alright. I'm gonna pick up the table. They are? Let me come help you. Johnny's over here at, I didn't even know the generator was turned off. Alright, where are they? Oh, the Virginia's here. What? Yeah, but I didn't know she was gonna stab me. I still hit her. Alright, Connie is? Alright. I'll take out this table for you. Hey, Jeff. Oh my god. Don't act stupid.
What are you guys on?
Playing.
Just you and Sullivan?
Yeah, and a rando. Well, yeah, is worse Connie yet?
I'm on that juicy bread dead game.
Got it. Oh, yeah, DC, that's right. Bye. Oh, she had a big health on her.
Oh, did you tell is Revelation still on you?
Yeah, he said that was for you.
Aw, thanks, Revelation. I appreciate it, man. Where is he?
He's in here.
Hiding.
He's hiding.
Said don't play like trash.
Yeah, said don't play like trash.
That's gonna be hard, because we play like trash a lot.
Hi, Tristan.
Oh, hey, Tristan. How you doing?
Thanks for the like.
Yeah, I'm playing Red Dead right now, just chilling.
Yeah, me and Silver are in here playing, Texas.
Red Dead's one of those games only a mother could love.
Hi, Emil! Just stopping by to say hi. I'm about to go for my afternoon walk. I am hopeful I can catch more when I get back. Okay, Emil, that's fine.
That's cute, the little, what is that? Who made that? The little burst and blowing a horn with a little.
Oh. Oh, Revelations. You want me to stay here?
Okay. Did he make that?
Hi, Gollum. How are you?
Revelations made that?
No, it's one of the things that you get when you. No, Gollum, I didn't know that. How was it 10 hours available? I saw someone post a video, but I didn't get to fully watch it.
Wait, they made the what did they do?
Resurrected was available for like 10 hours. I heard, because I was on the Discord, I saw what Taylor posted that his channel got a strike for a video he did or something. But I didn't know. I saw people were saying, "Oh, the servers aren't working now or something." But I totally missed it. I didn't even know.
It's such a shame that they're doing that to them, you know?
I know.
And then it's they did all that hard work to, you know, do what they did, and then...
Yeah.
I don't know why they're doing it. I mean, I get it. I get why they're being like, you know... I get it in a way, but...
I wonder if I can hide over here. Oh. No one even fed Grandpa.
It's just so fucked up. I mean, I get Horror Inc. They're like, you know, you're not going to make profit off of our content, but as long as they're not selling anything, I don't see why they can't just let them have fun with it, you know?
Yeah, I don't understand. They make no sense. Like, that, the game's not even making any money, and they're just being...
Yeah, man, just let them have their fun, and it's not, you know, their fault that they gave up on the game and they use that bullshit that they're getting sued or whatever, or that they were gonna get sued.
Hey, do you think if I turn my chainsaw off they won't know I'm here? I don't know, I'd probably still have fuzz or something, right? Yeah. I'm hiding over here to see if they fall for it and come over here. I don't know.
I get there was some legal trouble with that, right, when they made Friday, but I don't think it was as bad as like they made it out to be, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah, no, let me see what Tristan said. So sad. I understand not the modders' game, but Horror Inc. really should let fans have F13 fan made versions, right? Yeah, Bethesda, yeah. Or is it Bethesda or... Yeah, Bethesda. They let it happen all the time. They're all about mods. They don't care. The mod gets no money, and if they said it can hurt the brand now. You know why I think they did that? I think it is because... Which is stupid. I know that they're making another Friday game, though I don't think it's going to be asymmetrical. I think it's just going to be like a story-based game, because people are saying it's going to be like The Quarry. Or something. I don't know if it's gonna be choice directed, but oh, did you like it?
You made it with a man? What did you say, sir? Sorry. Yeah.
Not bad.
Oh, really? That's a cool game, man. You should play Until Dawn, Silver. You played that? I don't know if you played it.
They have a remake, or a remac. Yeah, a remake coming out of it.
Remac? Is that a McDonald's song?
A remac, yeah, a remake.
Those remacs are good as shit.
Dude, he's never fed. What are they doing? They're just trying to distract us to go to Grandpa. Don't fall for it.
Oh.
Alright. Yeah, I wanted it too. No one's coming over here yet, and I'm even hiding behind this wall.
I mean, I kind of gave up on the game, as sad as that sounds, but because I knew where it was going, you know? I expected it to die.
Well, but what I was saying is I know they're making like a... Oh, look, Virginia's coming over here. She's coming. She's coming. You better run.
I mean, I feel bad saying that, but I knew Friday was just gonna go down, you know? Like, it's bad to say that, but it's true.
Yeah, you're real injured now. She's finally incapacitated. Wow. Someone jumped out a window. They're right above Grandpa. No, they're on the thing above Grandpa.
You know what I've come to realize, man? The ability cards in Red Dead don't matter.
I can't really chase them, though. I gotta go back to the battery. It's too dangerous.
Like, I've been testing them out, and they're just a waste of money. Like, some of them you can tell a difference, like the healing cards, where, like, it's cold-blooded or something, where you get chunks of health back after a kill. I can tell a difference on those. Do you ever notice that, Silver? The ability cards are just, like, a facade. They don't really... I mean, like, Slippery Bastard definitely makes you hard. You can't lock on, but it's, like... The cards that aren't obvious, you know what I mean, man? My bad, dude. I know you're... I'll wait till... I'll ask you when you're not trying to complicate.
You got her. Finally.
Damn, Silver's acting like he's in the Olympics.
Finally, let's pick Grandpa now. Johnny was chasing Virginia. Yeah, I wanted it too, Tristan. It was ridiculous. It's crazy that I happened to play it like the day before all that happened. But yeah. All right, Johnny was chasing. Wait, where'd he
go?
The
one thing I didn't like about it was they were incorporating that block in there. The way his arms across the front of his chest. I didn't like that.
Yeah, I didn't like that either.
That style or whatever. I mean, I nitpick, I know I do, but you know what I'm saying. And then, I didn't like how you had to grab kill every counselor, even if you injured them.
Oh, well, that was something they were going to do in summer camp. That was something else. But that game never came to fruition.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. They had all these different mods coming out, and then with the thing, they decided not to.
Yeah, I swear to God, I'm not kidding. These ability cards don't do much.
I think she's heading to the battery. Or no, I don't know where she went, actually. You saw her? Oh, you did? Okay, I didn't see her. No, you're probably right. If you want, I'll go watch the gen. I'm surprised they're not trying for the viewers. I wish we had exterior alarms on. She tried to go to the battery, but I was hanging out. You want me to go back to the battery? Alright, just keep your eye on the gen, though. I heard people saying Heart Ink wants to... Oh, what I was saying before about Heart Ink is I think because they're coming out with this... Obviously, this new game that they're making, even though it's not an asymmetrical horror game, but because, you know, and obviously in the future they want to release it, they don't want any competition, because you gotta think, if people were to be like, and they play this new Friday game, they're like, oh, it's not that good, I can go play the complete, the old Friday asymmetrical mod edition on PC right now, screw this. That's what they don't want. They don't want that. They don't want competition for the newer game that they're making. I think the complete edition. So the complete edition's been out for a couple of, like almost 2 years now, and people have been playing it. And then this other mod group was gonna make this other game called Friday 13th Resurrection, which is similar to Complete Edition, only with a little extra stuff. They were gonna add an extra counselor, and they're gonna put more snow maps and a brand new map, like Forest Green from the 6th movie and stuff like that. And they tweeted about it, and it got real popular. Like, a lot of people heard about it, so IGN talked about it, and IGN lied and said it's gonna come to console and stuff like that, which it wasn't. So, because it blew up and like, I think 2 million people saw this or something, I guess
isn't that ridiculous?
Car Inc. got involved, and they contacted them with their lawyer and told them to shut it down. So all the mods were forced to shut down. Okay.
I just think that's ridiculous. You got all these people wanting this game, and they don't just make another game with that kind of content. I don't get it. It just, they don't know, I don't get it. They don't deserve to be in business as a game company.
Yeah.
Like,
but because Complete Edition got shut, or because Resurrected was ordered a cease and desist, like, or they would be fined a bunch of money. Right, Tristan? Yeah. So they found out about Complete Edition, so they forced them to shut that down as well. Even though Complete Edition had been up, but it got real popular all of a sudden. Like, people were joining the Discord like crazy, like, oh, where can I get the download? Da 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 da. It's crazy.
Why don't they just make a game? Just make a good game that everybody wants.
Well, that's the thing. They're making a single player, which nobody wants. But...
yeah.
I don't think...
nobody
wants
that, yeah.
No. They just don't want any competition for their other game whenever it comes out, you know? Yeah, I feel bad for Rick and Taylor. They work so hard on that game. And the funny thing is if Resurrected didn't get so popular, Complete Edition would have been up for, well, because Complete Edition, they paid for their own servers and stuff.
You know what's sad as fuck? You could hire Rick and, what's his name? Rick and,
Taylor. Yeah, there are some others.
To work
like,
on that on the side?
And stuff.
Why don't they just do that? Hire these passionate people
to
work on the side for your fucking game that everybody's asking for.
Going in the well again. That's right.
And give these people a job. They're passionate. They would put a lot of effort into this. Why not hire them? They probably wouldn't even care if they made a ton of money, dude. They just want to do it, you know? You know what I'm saying? Why not? I mean, they know what they're doing. They're making it without, you know, their consent, kind of. I mean, give these people a chance. Like, say, hey, well, you guys can work on this as a side thing, and we'll work on what we're planning on working on already, and it'd be side money for the company. I don't know, like, why not?
I don't know.
That's what I would do.
Neither of you are at Gen. I'd be
That's
careful.
How they just kill compassion. They're taking out these compassionate people in the world that want to work on games, that love a franchise. That's what they're doing. They're killing.
Are you fighting her, Silver?
Why the spirit of gaming is dying so bad, so much?
All right, I'm coming.
Because of greed. They won't allow motherfuckers to work
on
shit they love.
She's upstairs. Oh, I took the thing out.
Like Red Dead Online, it started out compassionate, and then they killed the spirit of it.
She's going to the battery. She's right here. Oh my! I burned out. She's taking the valve. She's near me. I'm chasing her right now. She's right here. She went down the well. It's in the one right next to you. See her? See her? She's yellow. My chainsaw burned out. Did she win again? Which way is she going? Oh, wait, you got her. Do you have serrated? Yeah. Yeah. R.I.P. F-13, right, F? It's true. It's so sad. I felt, yeah. Because the Complete Edition was supposed to last after... because Camp Blood still works, but it's connected to the base game server, so at the end of this year, the servers will shut down and Camp Blood won't work anymore either. But Camp Blood didn't work as good as Complete Edition did. You know what? Complete Edition didn't have that stupid, like, when you would kill somebody. Like, if you kill someone in Camp Blood when you're Jason and you go into attack stance, it will turn you in the direction that the person you last killed is in, and it's really annoying. Complete Edition didn't have that glitch. Hi, Fortnite boy. Sorry, I... Yeah. I was hoping Complete Edition would stay. Yeah, me too. Because it would still be a way for people to play the game, you know?
I mean, now... I think Friday is way better than Taxes.
Yeah, it's different in its own way. I know, I was excited for version 15 too. They were gonna put the postal guy in there. The postal. as a counselor. Okay, now it switched us to victim. Oh yeah, because there's no cook, right? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go through the window. Yeah, I agree. F13 is way better than Texas. There's so many players.
Yeah, just personally, I like it better.
Oh, hey Ray. This game. This clown game.
I mean, I don't miss playing Texas.
What's sad is they even made their own retro Jason Chase themes, too. Yeah, I like the music they added to their Jasons. I'm playing GTA with my cousin. Oh. Nice. Yeah, Tristan says he likes... Well, we know Ray likes Friday more than Texas.
They would have made more money if they just made another Friday game over Texas any day of the week.
Yeah, but I guess they're afraid to touch it. I don't know, no one can really... Wait, who are you?
Yeah, I guess so.
What are you doing to me?
Okay.
Just business-wise.
Wait, okay. I'm gonna go get a... Get a bone scrap
the way they,
and a health.
I feel like they're disrespecting Texas the way they're treating the game.
That wasn't me.
They really need to respect, you know, the franchise if they're going to take it on and incorporate it in a video game the way they're doing. It's just ridiculous.
I did too, but Heart Inc. was like, yeah, nope, that ain't happening, sorry. Yeah, Ray, I don't know if you know, but the Friday mods got shut down by Heart Inc. They didn't want us having fun. I mean, Camp Blood still works, but Complete Edition and Resurrected. No, Chad didn't. No, Chad's not even playing. He's just in the party.
I'm playing Red Dead right now.
Hold on, wait. Where are you at? Yeah, let me get. Here, come this way. Or let me get a health. Hold on. Alright.
Yeah, Ray, I'm doing the. I'm doing the Call to Arms in Valentine because that's the smallest map, and I'm just doing four waves, and then I reset it. I die on purpose, and I just do a few of those. Like each time I get to the fourth wave, because you can farm gold really easily that way instead of, you know, having
you
to deal with the aggravation of going to 10 waves. You get more gold that way.
Here, I'm just going silver. You go ahead and do whatever you need to. It's outside anyway. It's okay.
Okay, it's fine. Just don't look.
Go, yeah. I'm outside now. Oh, the gen was in the front, too. Darn. Hey, the gen is in the front. So if you want to try to unlock the side front door, Silver? 10 waves is tough. They're killing you? What?
Yeah, man, Ray, I haven't missed playing the Texas man at all. I don't know if I have you played it, Ray? Or do you still
I
have yours?
I have Camp Blood downloaded still, Tristan, but I don't know where you can down the link I used. I went back to it recently because someone asked me for it, and it's gone. Like, the file's been deleted, so I don't know where you can. I'm sure somebody has a link for it somewhere.
Wait, you're it down you can't play it on your on the computer anymore?
No, I can, but the download I used is not there.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know where it went. No one followed me outside. What the
Not
heck?
yet, but you can drink the tea I made with them.
We're outside. Oh, fuck. Johnny's here. Well, that was a waste. I almost had it, too.
Yeah, I haven't played it either, man. Since I think the last time me and played, actually.
Wow, unbelievable that. Oh my God. How did you die, Silver?
Man, like.
No, they weren't supposed to jump outside. They're supposed to stay in the house and create a distraction while I unlock stuff. You guys aren't good. I don't know why you're teabagging your trash. Bye, GG.
Nothing to do on here. I
Ah, they're in there talking.
just grinding on Red Dead is chill, man.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I was in party chat. I did not hear what you said. That's why you got no kills, Hitchhiker.
Frankly, and Winston, well, yeah, but just go sit down. Why are you doing?
Apparently, the Nancy's better than you, old lady. And the Johnny is Johnny because Johnny's good. Oh my God, you got no testosterone in you, little boy. Okay. Dude, he sound like a skinny squeaker.
We wrong.
Yeah, I went in there and talked smack. It's because the hitchhiker teabagged me. I'm like, bro, you did nothing. You got no kills that round. My last time was with you guys. Is that the last time you played Texas, Ray?
I don't know, Ray. Do you miss playing it? Because I don't. Like, I have no desire to play
Sure, Ray misses getting grappled. Hey, they're gonna mess with grappling.
it. It's still gonna be shit. Hey, Ray, you should get on Red Dead and do 10 waves. And, that'll give you something to do.
I should have went outside and kicked the gen, but I didn't know it was in the front. I ran to the back because that's my first instinct. Because did they hear? I don't think they even heard me jump out the first time, did they? Because no one came after me right away. Ray said he doesn't miss it. All
Yeah, right. I don't
right,
blame you.
slaughterhouse. Okay, this time I'll do a distraction. And you can go open one of the slaughter doors.
Yeah, right now, just do those five, the four or five waves and rinse and repeat. You get like a ton of gold. It's like almost a gold bar. I mean, I'm on my other name, so I need it. I need the gold. I only got. got, I mean, a little bit of gold, but not like I do on my other, my main name.
Phoenix, man. Oh, they left. Brock. Well, I'm still ready enough on her. Oh, we have, they're a level 0, and then they switch to Danny, and they're level 10. Why, did they kill you really fast? Well, yeah, that happens to me, too, when I'm playing as, like, Sunny. Because I'm pretty weak. Oh, yeah. Well, dude, when I jumped out that window, it only took, like, a quarter of my health up. I used my ability, though. And I stepped in the Hitchhiker's Trap. I'm on PS4.
Are you guys having good games? You and Silver, or, like, what's...
Well, last game, everyone died really fast. I mean, I got outside... I almost escaped, but they came outside and my cousin just killed me in GTA 5. The game before that, we were playing family and we had a decent game. Only the Danny escaped.
Yeah, that's not bad, right? I mean...
Yeah. We got the other 3 kills and we're on the mill with a random Johnny.
Oh, that's pretty good, if you ask me.
Ray, did you do the flying horse glitch in Red Dead? Oh, you switched to Leland? Absolutely. What is up with people not wanting to stay? There's not even a Virginia in here. No, you didn't do it? It's fun. You can kill people.
Oh,
I mean...
God. That's not, all you care
not
about.
Not that I say you should, but yeah.
Ben's, not a real griefer. She just kills you and runs away.
Yeah. Chad keeps running into the same person, that Da Vinci guy. He apparently, Chad got off the trader route and he blew him up with a dynamite and ran away.
I know, he's such a fucking asshole.
Chad was like, I was in here playing and he's like, Da Vinci just blew me up with a explosive arrow.
I know. I mean,
he said it all
I don't
quiet.
Know, like. Well, you know, the Red Dead lobbies are so. I mean, they're not dead yet, but they're dying, I guess. So, because, you know. You know how it goes.
It'll be there forever, though. The servers for the first Red Dead are still up and going, and there's still people on it. That's going to be Chad in about 10 years. There's 5 people in this lobby, Shannon. One of them just blew me up with an explosive arrow. How did he find me? That's what he would say.
I love Red Dead. I mean, it's a shame they don't care about it. I have hope, though. Like, I know it's delusional as fuck, but, like, I pray that after they're finished, like, making GTA, which one are they on now? 8? 6? Whatever.
Oh, they're probably talking about GTA 7 right now.
You know what I mean? That they'll come back to Red Dead with, like, maybe a separate little team that'll work on it still and just give us some kind of little updates. And
what was I going to say? Oh. Maybe they'll come back after years and be like, yeah, we're going to release an extra couple outfits or something. I heard that, you know, the Predator game, they're going to release some new Predators. or something.
Isn't that thing dead?
That's what I thought, but apparently they're releasing some new predators. And I'm like thinking,
isn't one of them you?
Why don't they? No, one of them's you. I'm like, why don't they release a new map other than the jungle?
Why don't they put Carl Weatherspoon in that bitch?
Yeah.
And like that Native American dude, he was badass.
Billy.
Yeah.
His name was Billy, right? Billy, come on.
He was Let's a beast, go! Dude. He got fucked. He went straight Native American on the Predator at the end there. He screamed though. That scream was haunting as shit when he got killed though.
Mm-hmm.
You just imagine what happened to him. Predator probably came up behind him and took his blades and went through him, you know.
I've been wanting to ask a question. What's the question, Jay? Billy was awesome, yes. Oh, you want to be a mod? I mean, I guess. I mean, vampires are mod.
There's an initiation fee of $20,
no,
though.
No, there isn't. Hold on. After this game, I'll give you a mod, Jay. Fine. You're in here a lot. I think you can do it from the phone, right?
What are they doing to me?
Wait, oh. I thought there was a bone shard.
Yeah, right, stuff. You watch people play the story of Detroit Become Human.
Oh,
like,
touch.
Yeah,
good thing
I watched this story. I know everything.
Stay calm.
Why did you do that, Leatherface?
Yeah, no, I know. I'm just.
That's it, Elna. Stay hidden.
That's not me.
Are you okay?
Leatherface hit me, but he stalled. And the Danny's hiding. Okay, that's cool. I'm gonna take down all these, whatever. I'm keeping this. Why is the Danny, the Duncan, is hiding in the...
The Duncan?
He's hiding in the thing. Okay, he's out now. I don't know what he's doing.
Thank you. I might be able to break those locks now.
Oh,
I know they're still around here somewhere. Be careful, Anna.
No, not yet. Connie is teabagging this Leatherface.
Find another way.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna go open this door over here. McDonald's? Oh, Connie's dying, I hear. That's what happens when you keep.
Isn't she always dying?
Yeah.
Finally.
Right, Silver, you do that. Definitely.
Sunny's
but she
weak
got
too.
That booty, though.
Look, she died! Oh my god, and she was teabagging the Leatherface. Wow. She couldn't even pop a lock before she died. Wow.
She didn't pop a lock at all?
No, she was toying with the Leatherface in the base. She was toying with the Leatherface in the basement.
What a straight bitch.
Right, that's what she gets. See, I don't know what to do when there's a cook. Because he's always locking everything.
Don't eat his food.
I'm not. The lockpick, yeah, Connie's the lockpicker. Oh my god, my Ana does not have good proficiency. Oh
yeah,
my
right,
god.
Takes the called on is double gold. Right,
time to go.
I mean, you don't even need gold, but Ray's probably got plenty of gold, I think.
Alright, well, the cook and Leatherface are over here by me if you want to, do something over there. It took you 17 seconds to go unlock the yeah. Alright, the cook is not here now. Where did he go? I'll pop in tomorrow. For... if you're on.
Are they gone? I think I'm okay.
Hey, listen. Hitchhiker left! Well, they're both over here by me, so... Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you. It seems I've lost them.
Ah! Nicotaro!
Nicotaro?
No. Nicotaro! Come on!
It's the Nicotardo.
Oh my god. No, Nicotaro. Go away. Why did Hitch? I don't know why. Oh shit, they're over here at me. Silver, where did you do anything yet? You mean cook? Alright. I said I'm going up here. I don't know what's over here, but I'm going. Alright, I'm gonna put this on for fun. I just finished watching the entire Chucky series. I was behind, and I gotta say, Don Mancini is one of my favorites. The first... I didn't see the third season of Chucky yet. Did you watch up to that one, too?
Yeah, he did then.
This Leatherface took out. Hey, where are you at, Silver? Oh, did you open the red door?
Oh, finally. I left. I need to find the
others. All right, I'm gonna turn this on. Silver is in gen.
I left.
I put on the
finally
valve.
I hope the
for
others
fun.
Are okay.
I'm gonna turn it in a minute. I just wanted to get
Wait.
A bone shard.
What's that?
Or I mean a delay.
Why won't you leave me alone?
Ah! back this way.
There's gotta be something I can use around here.
Are you fighting somebody?
Thank you, God. I'm okay. I'm okay. They're gone.
Alright, I'm gonna do I messed with the fuse. Fuse over here. Okay, hold on. Oh, someone took the fuse.
Now you listen. I ain't much interested in chasing around much longer.
Oh, you have the fuse. Oh shoot, Leatherface is coming down to the fuse. To the basement exit, I mean. Bye!
Oh my god! I have to find help!
Oh shoot, the damage is behind me. Oh, there
I can't give up now! I gotta keep.
Eyes peeled. I know they're still here.
Wow, they turned off fast.
There we go.
Oh yeah. Hold on, Jen. The bench? Oh, the blue box, you mean? Come to think of it, I don't know why I choose email for my name. I'm just email now. Yeah, no problem, Jay.
That's their preferred method of, like,
oh my gosh, how did he know you were there, Silver? There's a health right there. But, yeah. We can go turn on the valve if you like, and turn on the the fuse. This cook is trying really hard to catch you. The valve is in the middle too if you want to turn it. Long run. Oh, hopefully they can't get there.
No, I knew they were here somewhere.
No, where are you going? Turn that way. Yeah, go through that crack, the red crack right there. What if you got to it and it closed?
Gotta keep my eyes peeled.
Oh, you did? Did you get off to market? Ah, see, I know. That means you did every escape on the slaughterhouse.
Oh, Silver, have you gotten the platinum yet for the game?
Nice.
Oh, it's easy, dude. If you need help with
much easier than
what trophies does he need help with, Shannon, to get the platinum? I forget. Ray get them together,
maybe,
right?
Maybe on the fix or the gallows or the fixer trophy.
I think me, you, and Ray kind of got most of those gals on our own. Even it wasn't that bad.
Yeah, no, you get them on your own, but...
But if you need help with it, we'll help
the
you.
The hard one to get was where you have to sneak attack every family member. Technically, if one family member disconnects and there's only two others in the thing, you just can stab them and that will count. And Fixer is also another hard one to do. You have to do, turn off the gen, fix the phone fuse, and open the valve gate. So, yeah, which is a little hard to do in a public match, but would you believe I actually got that on my other name randomly? It was like a real easy lobby and I just did everything. You got all the trophies, Jay? Oh, nice. So you got the platinum. Yeah, that one was hard. Yeah, I couldn't get Fixer on my own. I mean, I might be able to. You can probably do it if, like, one family member leaves and the other two are, like, babies and they don't know what's going on. Or if you're lucky enough to get a nice, like, family member that lets you run around and just get points. If the other family has left, so. Your profile changed. I don't know, yeah. Did you do that? Yeah, it's putting us into a victim match.
That'll be a year. It's so long to get into a match for birds.
Whoa, look at that, those emotes. So cute. Zell of Spades. Oh, a baby Sunny. Oh, nope, they're level 10 Virginia. Never mind. I don't know. Look at those planets. In those faces. Do I have those? We couldn't see it where we are. I mean, it wasn't that good. Oh, how was it where you were? You probably saw more than we did. Did it turn really dark? But you saw half crescent moons, though. Oh, cool. Yeah, the shadows, I think they were like crescent moon shapes or something, right?
Just don't ever watch it without proper, like, glasses on or whatever, because it'll fuck your eyes up.
I don't know, Jay. I probably once it'll be on the weekend.
So...
Maybe next weekend?
We were lucky enough, we've seen a really good eclipse a few times, like in the recent year. Cool.
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring
what?
At an astounding rate over the last few
what?
Months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountain.
Yeah, don't. God. You know you gotta have a special camera to take pictures of the sun and stuff. Gotta be like really.
For over 100
I was watching the I was watching the live stream of it though when it was happening, and I think it was in some part of Mexico, because they saw it first before anyone else, and it got really dark for a full like 4.5 minutes or something. That was like really cool.
Yeah, I think a lot of it's in your head too. Like if you're looking at a picture of it, you just, your brain is so, it's a protective mechanism almost, you know, like, oh, you can't just look at that, you know. I mean, I guess, you know what I mean? I don't like when you see a picture of a dead body, it's just, it's still disturbing. It's, even if it's not really like there, it's still disturbing, you know, what I mean? I don't know. That's not even probably a good example, whatever. It's just the thought of it, you know? You're like...
Oh gosh, Silver, you scared me.
Oh, thank you, Lord! Leland, you're alive!
Is he coming? Oh my god, he's coming. Oh! Oh, gotta go! I was gonna open that door over there. Oh, Fortnite, you wanna join? Are you good at victim? You need a good victim player. I'm just doing quick join, so we'll play family and victim, if that's cool. Alright, I'm opening this south tunnel. No cook, right? Yeah, no cook. Okay, cool. I mean, yeah, we could play and use another player.
There's gotta be something I can use around here.
It's just me and Silver right now. I just did quick match. See, when I would play with Chad and Ray, they didn't like playing victim, so we only played family.
Okay, Anna. Stay calm. And then we stopped liking Killer too after the update.
My chainsaw days are over, Shannon. What about if they release a OP Killer and then all the victim mains are? Oh wait, no.
I want them to fix the fucking burnout bullshit with Leather, and I want them to just. They need a nerf grappling. They shouldn't even have been upgraded. It shouldn't have been changed the way it is. Like, all they gotta do is buff it a little bit. Not completely make it overpowered the way it is, you know?
My bad!
They're coming.
Yeah, you can, but it's still...
Accident. I didn't want to do that.
Especially Anna's, and you can't really do much to them. They're just like a fucking rhino.
I don't even grapple that often. Okay, I just did grapple, but yeah.
Did I lose them?
I like how he just happened to be there.
I've been like just thinking about what the matches used to be like when me, Shannon, and Ray would play. It still aggravates me to this day. It's like I hate it so much. It's become a really aggravating game. It left a really bad taste in my mouth, I guess. I can't stand it anymore.
What? Why is he coming down here?
I feel better not playing it.
Why did he come down here?
It used to be really fun when it first came out, I mean. But now it's just a pile of heap and trash.
Ah!
Yeah, that's
Why
what I'm saying.
Everywhere I'm going.
Grappling and the chainsaw. It was like, they touch shit and then it makes it worse. Mm-hmm. Like, they fuck with it and then it breaks other shit and then it's ruined it. The game was fine the way it was. mean, they were grappling us before the update with grappling. Remember that? Me, you, and Ray would be fucking playing, and they grapple the shit out of us constantly. It would take forever to kill their asses, and then they made it just fucking worse. And those are the assholes complaining about, the ones that are probably grappling the family all the time. Like, oh man, can you imagine if they give us that? It'll be even more overpowered.
I keep trying to go upstairs, and they keep, like, coming down after me. I'm gonna try to go up the ladder again. Oh my god, again. Finally. Every time I try to go up the ladder. I hope the others are okay. I'm gonna stab Grandpa. It's my goal. It's my goal in life. Oh my god, they're still. Oh, Jesus. Why are you doing How does he know me? Where I'm at? Please, fucking PC player.
Oh, did you tell Ray about that Johnny the other day? That was cheating
your
lobby.
Yeah, I sent him the clip. Fucking cheating Johnny. Alright, that's it. I'm going in the fucking house. I don't care.
I think I'm okay.
Oh, oops.
For now.
Oh. Well, the Johnny disconnected. How'd she escape?
What's that over there?
Everywhere I turn, there they are.
Oh, she escaped at the battery. Oh, who did the basement?
Nice. It's too quiet. Something's not right.
Are you Leland?
Finally.
Oh, you're behind me. I'm sorry. Yeah, you can go after me. Here, the battery's open. Run. Yeah, I was gonna teabag you, but you're not a hitchhiker. The battery's off if you want to run over there. I don't know if you have your barge. Oh, shoot. Okay, yeah. Get some health first. Yeah, I only used one. Well, Leatherface is turning the battery back on now. But I stabbed Grandpa, so he should be a level 1 again. Ray said, oh yeah, the PC cheaters need to go... Yeah, I want to know how that Johnny hasn't been banned when he's, like, well-known. Everyone knows him.
Cheating is just so ridiculous nowadays.
And
I'm
he was,
so
like, OP cheating. He killed everybody that match.
And then they have the audacity to charge us for fucking Xbox Live or PlayStation Plus to play online, and they don't even protect the game. Like, these game developers don't protect their games. They put cheap, shitty servers up just to make a fucking $1 billion a year, whatever, billions.
Silver, if you want to pop the basement exit and then sneak over to battery, that would
Look
be
Look at Fortnite. There's so many the PC best, players the on there using DMAs, like little bitches. They'll have a computer next to them running their cheats.
Be
and then they use their main computer to
be
play
careful,
Fortnite.
Though. A hitchhiker might trap it, though. Oh,
and
I did...
Can...
Oh, sorry, Chad. I did unlock the other gate, though, so both gates are open to the battery. So whichever way
Epic
you...
Epic Games can't pick up on the cheats they use. It's called a DMA, right. Dedicated Memory something.
Well,
access.
Leatherface is up there, too. So if you want to try to sneak... Maybe go up that other ladder and then... Oh, my God.
Lost him again. I gotta stay hidden.
You know what I did, Ray? I blocked him on in when I was in the game with him. I blocked him, so at least if I get into a game with him again, the game will tell me that you're in a game. Well, you're in the lobby with a blocked player. Do you want to leave? That way, before I leave, I'll be like, "Hey guys, this guy's a cheater. Make sure you all leave," because I know he changes his name all the time. Oh shit! Wait, Leatherface is over there, right? Or Silver. Leatherface is there. Oh my god. Yes, there is. He knows you're there! Pop him! Oh no! Silver! You have Rally Leader on? Can you get up quicker? Aww! Well, at least he's gallowing you. How did he know you were there? I guess you could have went for the front if Hitchhiker was camping the back.
Hey Shin, do you want to make her a bagel after that match? If you don't mind, she's wanting something to eat. I'm just in the middle of a. I can't like get out of this. It's not like a.
Yeah, I'll get make.
I don't. I'll, you know, with this back. Wave thing, it's not an in between session style game thing. Nah, it's not starting yet. Saoirse's she's making something for Saoirse. Just, you know, she just wants something simple, like a bagel, and take that one. She kind of had a pretty good sized lunch, so, you know what I mean. Dude, that fucker almost killed me. Damn. Yeah, I'm doing the waves because nobody else likes playing Red Dead. Red Dead's not making any new content. I'm done. Oh yes, a whole posse tried to take my fucking wagon. And so now I finally figured out how to go into a solo lobby, and it's actually really fucking easy. But I figured out it's really easy, and I just never really like looked into it before. I wish I would have known about it a long time ago, but I've been doing wagons by myself long distance. And but so what ended up happening is these pussies came in, and there was two of them. And two against one, high rankers, I was killing them, right? And I was on my Smurf thing, which I'm ranked like 100 on here right now. And these guys are like, you know, in the, I don't know, double digits easily. Anyway, so they blew up my wagon because they couldn't take it from me. And, hold on, I'm getting wrecked over here. And so after I defended my wagon long enough and they couldn't get my bags off the ground, here comes six pussies. No, five, because there's already two in there. And that's when I started getting my ass handed to me, because at that point, like, what can you do? You're just getting carcanoed.
What was that, Shane?
You got something in a toaster, right? No, I just make sure. But anyway, so yeah, I ended up having to leave session and go back to my camp, because if you don't and they turn in your shit, you'll lose your goods. Well, Bill, you know how it works. So now, because I don't have anybody to really play with on Red Dead, I just run my shit in a private lobby. I know how to do it. Dana plays it occasionally, but you know, she's not like me. I get on here and I just chill out and I farm for no reason. So it's calming to me. I love Red Dead. It's just something to do, you know? Like, I don't like it. You don't have to put much thought into it. You shoot people and you grind for endless money and gold that you'll never use. It's kind of like a Sims game. That's how I view it, a Sims or a farming game. Like, people will be like, why do you still play Red Dead? You know, it's they left it high and dry, but it's like anybody getting on any other game. Why do people get on GTA Online? The same shit, you're just farming. It's a simple thing to do. You get on, you fuck around, you know? It's not like you put much thought into it. That's what I like to do. I like to... We'll just put on a bagel. A lot of games aren't that good nowadays. Oh, shit. The fucking machete people, get out of here! No! Dude, they scare me more than fucking Jason, dude. Those machete people are scary. They come running up on you. One hit and you're dead. Right, Shen? Don't they scare you more than fucking Jason? They'll fuck you up, dude. They just came up like three of them. What is she doing? Oh yeah, she showed me that the other day. What? You know, this whole PS5 update with the Coronas, that they're banning the Coronas and all that, that's a great step in gaming, but it's like with PS5 only.
Okay.
Xbox still ain't giving a shit.
I'm back.
But they need to. They should have been doing that on PS4. Like, why does it take all this time for them to do that on this current console? Like, why weren't they banning that shit?
Yeah, I don't know.
I can't stand fucking cheaters, man. They're the biggest pussies ever.
Oh, Fortnite. Yeah. Here, we can pick you up. Let's,
Because a lot of the times, they're not even doing it to really be bad. They're just doing it to aggravate other players. They don't even give a shit about
Lana. I can't believe no family's joining Nancy's house. Get real. Okay, here's the code. Wait, can I send... Let me see if I can just send Silver an invite. Silver, if that don't work, I'll just tell you what the code is.
Wow, I ran out
of... Oh, you're streaming too, Fortnite? On YouTube? Or are you on Twitch? Silver, did you get the invite? Silver alive? Or did he fall asleep?
Fell asleep playing Texas.
He fell asleep in Lobby Simulator.
You do, man. You've been there waiting so damn long. You just get
victim. It takes forever. Oh, you're on Twitch, Fortnite? I don't have Twitch on my phone. I could re-download it. Chad wanted to stream.
No, please don't.
If you wanted to stream on Twitch.
I mean, I can watch me play Red Dead then.
You'd have to watch your own chat.
I could do that. I'm not dumb.
I don't know where. Okay, I don't know where Silver is. Did he walk away?
That would be kind of cool if you're streaming and I was at the same time and we're doing different content. Just to see.
Oh, yeah, you're on Twitch and I'm on YouTube.
Well, yeah, because some people
code,
still like...
Fortnite, if you want. I don't know where Silver went. He's going to come back and realize, what happened?
What happened?
Did I don't know. He walked away. Maybe he went to get a snack. Did he say he was walking away?
Oh, I'm not sure. Like, I didn't hear him say much. Might have just walked away, I'm saying.
Because the lobby was... I don't know. It might have fixed itself now, I'm not sure. It's not working, really? Let me see. I'll type it in here. That one? Is that it? I could disband it.
There's Silver.
There you are. Here, I'll do it again. Did you get the invite? Did it work? Alright, here's a new code. Try this one. XQN6MM.
I think it's stupid they make you put a code on.
6MM. Oh yeah, that's true. That's what the code is for. But sometimes it doesn't even work on a... for PlayStation half the time. Did that one work? Fortnite? Oh, I gotta charge my controller. Let me... Ray said he'd come in just to sabotage the lobby.
What?
He said to sabotage the lobby.
That's a reward.
I can, but it doesn't work sometimes. What's your name? But I'll try it. That's where your eyes and the code work. I was gonna say, are you in another region? But that shouldn't matter.
It's not working?
Yeah, Fortnite boy is trying to join us.
Has he ever played with us before? I'm trying to remember. I know it's been...
No, Jay has, but... But I put the code... He says the code's not... I put two different codes in. Tell me what your PlayStation name is. Yeah, the invite system on here is messed up. Yeah, sometimes it doesn't work. I don't get it. Silver, did you see they're gonna have a new outfit for Anna? It's gonna be a dress. No, it costs money. It's gonna cost $5.
$5 for an ugly dress?
It says unable to join match due to difficult cross. What? Do you have cross play enabled? Wait, are you on PS4 or PS5? Because we're on PS5, maybe that's why.
Yeah, it won't let him if he's on PS4, remember? It only lets you if you're on PS5. Or yeah. You have to
enable crossplay, because we're playing on crossplay if you're on PS5. If you have a PS4, then you can't join, unfortunately. Because only the... Yeah, because the sad thing is only PlayStation 5 players can play with other PlayStation 5 players and Xbox Series X and PC. While PS4 players can only play with Xbox One players and no PC. I'm gonna head out. I got an early morning and I'm pretty tired. I will catch you next stream. Good night. Good right, night.
Take it easy.
Thanks for popping in. Yeah, I didn't even think to ask Fortnite if he had. Yeah, because Silver has had this game for a while, and he was never able to play with us. But then he just recently got a PS5.
Yeah, he did, actually.
That's your...
Yeah, we couldn't play with Silver for a while there, but... I mean, we could, but I just... The PS4 was... Oh, my God.
Well, I didn't have the PS4 version on my PlayStation. Chad had has
I did, but it was awful playing it backwards because like the controller just didn't feel like I don't explain it. Still would have to download the PS4 version and just go into a game and he'll see what I'm talking about. It was like really delayed.
Yeah, I didn't notice it either when we were playing like before. I don't know why, but I cannot find. Hold on. Let me search. You're on PS5. Oh, yeah, that's why you can't join. You have to have the PS5 version, even
though
you're...
Which is so dumb.
Yeah.
Like, this is so dumb.
He's on a PS5, but, he's playing the PS4 version on his PS5. Yeah, just download the PS5 version.
Does he have a PS5?
Yeah, he does, but he's using the PS4 version. Do you have the PS5 version, fanboy? Yeah, PS4 felt clunky. Yeah, that's why you can't join. Here, we'll play one if you have to download the PS5 version, and then we'll come back and pick you up.
Yeah, depending on his internet, it shouldn't take that long. If it's fast internet, it's not that big of a game, I don't think.
Nah. Not like Red Dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, it's funny, when we were playing the PS4 a lot, remember, Chad, with Ray in the beginning? I didn't really notice the difference, but then when I got the PS5 and we played on the PS5 a lot, and then you went back to the PS4, then you noticed the difference, you know? It's weird.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Well, nah, because we would have a PS5 controller. It's just, I don't know, it's just a slight.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. It is.
But my PS5 will turn off on the PS5. Really? Why? That's weird. Do you not have enough space, maybe? Maybe you need to check your hard drive space? That's weird.
Yeah, that is really weird. You shouldn't be doing that.
You canceled it? Yeah, you left. Silver! You must have hit O by accident.
No, that's intentional. He's trying to get off that shit.
Silver, the code is... It's the same. XQN6MM. If it doesn't work, I'll disband and make a new party. That's weird, Fortnite. I didn't know. Yeah, that's weird. Alright, yeah. Don't hit... Oh. I've done that before by accident. Hold on, I have to refresh my stream. Oh, put us as family. At first, I thought you weren't in here, Silver, but you're a level 0 cook still. We're in here with a baby sissy. Usually. Well, hey, oh, do you want to be leather? I'll switch. I was actually thinking about playing Johnny, but it's fine. I'll play. Oh, and I have exterior alarms. If this sis, I don't know about this sissy though. This must be her. This might be her first game. If she's not feeding grandpa. Detached soul. Darn. So, Fortnite, did you try downloading the PS5 version? Or do you have it downloaded? It just doesn't open? Really? I don't know.
Start making a drink?
I don't know what would cause that. I've never had a game do that. Closed. Unless
wait,
there's
what
no
drink?
Space on there. I don't know.
You have to come up here. I can't hear you, man.
You're already up Silver before, so...
What's wrong? Mind. Okay. That's all it is.
What is it?
How much what, Silver?
Yeah. I'm off, guys.
That's what I was saying about Fortnite last night. You're like... Fine.
Yeah, we'll get on Red Dead. Chad gets on it every day. Ray said he'll get on it for Red Dead tomorrow.
Yeah, that'd be great, man. I'm trying to, maybe we could do the waves together and just farm them a little bit. You know, not much, you only get burned out, but like, just do five waves, and then you blow up each other, you know, just blow up.
Blow up each other.
Well, you leave those outside red barrels, not the inside ones, because if they shoot them, you'll die, right? But you leave the outside ones alone, and then everybody just goes to that one, and somebody shoots it, we all blow up, and you restart and go to five waves. And you just, you can farm so much gold that way, too. Or, I mean, whatever. I mean, we don't have to do that. I'm just, you know, that's what I've been messing with. But it's not, you know, double money. It's double gold only.
But when I go into my PS5, will turn off.
That sounds like a bug in the console or something. Maybe try initializing your console.
and just wipe it clean, or clear out the cache. There's a way to clear out the cache.
He says on the PS5 version of Texas, and it's happening on Fortnite and basically every PS5 game. Yeah, that's weird.
Maybe clear the cache out, or just initialize your console and try that. Like, first try clearing out your cache, because initializing your console wipes everything, right?
Back to factory settings. Re-download everything. Yeah, but you could just try that. Yeah, you should get that fixed, Fortnite boy. I mean, I don't know who you can ask.
Because you're not going to be able to enjoy your PS5 fully if you don't. I mean, you're pretty much stuck playing a PS4 in a way.
Yeah, maybe, I don't know who you could ask. I don't know if, like, who do you ask if you have problems with your PS5? Geek Squad? I don't know.
Well, whoever he bought it from, if he's got a warranty on it, or if...
Yeah, because that's weird. That's, that must be something wrong with the, internal...
Yeah.
When you come up to silver, your leather face, right? Will you take out the crawl spaces up near this shed by Grandpa? Thank you.
They'll never see this. It always works.
Feeding Grandpa?
Here you go, Grandpa.
Exterior alarms is first. Silver, take out this crawl space right here. Okay. Take it out. You walked away.
He's like, okay, and then never takes it out.
Yeah. Oh, they stepped in my trap, Silver. They already opened up Jen. Mm-hmm.
Over there coming out with that. I mean, you probably don't care about this really, but
I need you to come over here and watch it for me.
They're coming out with Kratos in Fortnite. They said supposedly April 20th. He's God of War. Well, no, it's something that I'm into. Like,
Silver, where are you?
It's him with his beard,
Silver?
Like the old version. And he's gonna have his axe, dude, in the bundle. I'm gonna get the bundle.
Did you take out that crawl space?
I don't think he has a fire.
It's right here.
That Sersha, God of War is something special to me. Like, you don't even know where the fuck that is.
Alright. The one I showed you! When you first came up, I said, take out this crawl space.
I can't.
Oh my god, you weren't paying attention?
Don't get mad.
I pointed it right at you. I said, take out this crawl space. You walked right by me.
Kill him.
The one that leads
to
Grandpa.
You like God of War? I'm not sure if you're into it.
Right here. Oh, you got it. Thank you.
It's a good game, man. I mean... I really like the other one, but before this new one. The new one was good too, but... No, I know how much he's gonna be. He's like, I think he's like 1500, and then you get the bundle, and... The bundle's probably gonna be like 2000 V-Bucks.
I have to feed Grandpa, because I was feeding him.
Yeah, tell me what you need, though. like calling the police?
I did. I said I'm. I gotta see Grandpa. So
you're like, yeah, just come on over here. I'll tell you later. Raven would do it. You call the police, and they'd be like, "Sir, what do you need? What do you need? I don't know. Just come on over here. What do you need?"
Honest coming into Jen.
Yeah, log into something.
What does he need help
with? A thingamajig? Oh, that thingamajig. I don't know.
What is it? What does he want?
He needs some help. He needs help with that thingamajig.
What?
He needs help logging into the thingamajig.
What's the thingamajig? Stay in there, Silver. Anna's in there. Stay out there.
Hey, come on.
What does he need help with, Chad?
He needs help logging into something. It's not a big deal, he said. You just need something to log
but
into to get
his
skin.
But if it's not Steam, then I don't know what it is. Well, what is it?
It's Steam.
Wait, you got logged out of Steam?
Did you get logged out of Steam?
What?
Yeah, they're asking to verify his account or some shit. I don't know.
On Steam? For what?
Yeah, I don't know. When you get down there, you'll see. It shouldn't take you very long as well. Man, can you bring her some water?
Did he try to buy something?
Are you trying to buy something, Draven?
Move, you dumb sissy.
Trying to change something.
What is he trying to change? Oh, someone's going into Jen, Silver. Stay out there.
I'm trying to change his color.
He's trying to what?
I don't know. I'm confused by
change
it.
Changes what?
You'll understand when you get down.
Well, what is he trying to change? I'm trying to figure that out.
Oh no, he's not asking.
They're all over here at battery. Or one, three of them are. But now they might be leaving.
I gotta do everything in this family.
You're trying to give another guy a hug? Well, you're the one trying to give another guy a hug. Stop. Hug my head.
No, I don't like you.
Silver, they're all over your battery.
I forgot.
Did you turn off the thing? Because the thing's on. Never mind, the valve, Silver. The valve's going off. Is anyone turning it off or what? No, it's opening. Okay.
Mommy's gonna help you, don't worry. She's just in the middle of a match right now.
Someone's snared. You might be able to get them.
You have to go to a website? The dark web or something? What do you find off the dark web?
Wait, did you get her?
Robot.
But she disconnected. No, there isn't. They just went in there and said you're trash.
I'm joking. Oh, God, Rip. You'd be the only one to go to a comedy show and beat the hell out of the comedian. Don't talk about me like that.
All right, Fortnite boy. Bye. So what does he need help with?
Finding a psychiatrist.
What? So what? Do I gotta go down there and help him or what?
Yeah, real quick. Just help him.
Oh my gosh. What does he need? I don't know the password. I'll be right back.
No, he's... See, this is what started you guys fighting earlier. This is fun. Alright, sure. What is it? I'll see you there. Oh, what do you want? A whole city. You want some nachos like Surf had earlier? Well then, why are you asking me? Make a shake. Isn't there bananas? Why aren't you buying it? Wait, hold on. Yeah, well, Saoirse did, not Shannon, but yeah. They're constantly bothering me to eat something. Like, oh, make me laugh. No, I make shit all the time for them, dude. Like, because Shannon don't know how to cook.
I got
to eat some flour and help yourself.
You need help touching the steam. Why did you say
that? Well, that's what he just said, yeah. Right. I would do that. Although I hate cooking too, dude. I don't hate it, I'm just not into it. I'd rather just throw shit in an oven. Like, I don't like the microwave really. Like, I don't think it tastes that good and shit out of the microwave usually. But like, I'll take, yeah, some things I microwave, yes, but like, I really just prefer oven baked shit, just some burritos or, you know what I mean, dude? Nah, man, I don't fuck with any of that shit. I'm too lazy. I'm the laziest fucking person you'll probably ever meet. Like, yeah, I heard air fryers are. I'm just too lazy to use it, man. Like, I don't even like cutting shit up. I'm just like, I don't know. I mean, I do cook. I just don't enjoy it much, you know. Like, I'm just not. But I eat healthy though. You can eat healthy actually without even cooking much. Like, just, you know, like raw fruit, or like, you know what I mean? You don't really have to cook. Like, people think people that don't cook are unhealthy, but you don't. It's overrated, man, cooking, dude. Like, during the holidays, man, I don't bake no fucking pies. I go get one of them Marie Callender pies that are frozen. Those you ever had one of those? Dude, they're fucking good as shit, dude. Like, you'll just stick your face in that motherfucker if you try one. They're really good, man. Well, like, no, they don't have high fructose corn syrup, but they have other things, though. I mean, but they're not healthy, but for the holidays, man, you can, some of them you pop in the oven, they're oven ready, and some of them you just thaw out, but they're really good, man. Like, if you don't want to make a fucking pie and go through all that work, dude, I just get one of them bitches, man. And the kids fucking love that shit. They love them Marie Callender pies. Saoirse, how much do you like those Marie Callender pies I get? Around the holidays, how much do you like the pies that I get? She loves the chocolate one, dude. It's so fucking good. The turtle, she loves that shit. I don't know, we've evolved, man. There's a lot of frozen shit that's really good that's already made. You don't have to cook, man.
Alright, is our Johnny experience not an idiot like that sissy?
Man, you like the Marie Callenders, right?
Yeah.
Shannon's pretty picky. She's picky, dude. She's like...
What?
No, you can be kind of picky. You even like...
That's because some of it is... When you work in a bakery, you know where all the good stuff is. Alright, just come upstairs, Silver. Don't stay down there.
Ain't that good.
What?
That bakery shit ain't that good.
It's better than some of those Marie Callenders.
Fuck some shit. Yeah. Why? Who the fuck is swallowing a pen, Saoirse? Who would even put one of the, like, how does that happen? Oh, the pen cap, but who's doing it? Why? Yeah.
Grandpa taught me this little trick.
Oh, yeah, I know, that's fine. Hey, come up here and take out this crawl space. The one in the house. Come up here and take it out right now. Before someone crawls in here.
This'll catch him.
The one in the thing.
I know, right, Sully? That one thing.
Well, if you had came up when I told you to, I would have shown you, but you're still down there.
Get now, Grandpa. Get your fill.
It's always that thing, Silver. You gotta know that.
They're up here, Silver. That crawl space right here that leads to the door. In the bathroom, over here. Right here.
That one crawl space?
This crawl space.
Is it the one with the scratch on the side?
Don't take out the door. Don't take out the door.
I am done farming my ways for today. I will make y'all food, my master.
Who? What?
Where's my thing? What are you eating anyway? You want cereal with some raisins in it? That's fruit.
Somebody down here has to catch
him. What do you want? Tell me.
I don't know. You say we have food.
Dude, there's tacos. What do you want?
I don't know. All right, I'm watching the battery. You watch the front, Silver, okay? Or I don't know what the Johnny's doing. Is the Johnny in the basement?
Dude, I just earned like 6 gold bars, I think. Just doing that. Nothing, I just like to look at it. There's nothing to spend
it
on
anything, he's just gonna watch it.
What she said. Nothing like pressing down on that D-pad and seeing all that beautiful, juicy gold. Mm.
Don't take out that door, Silver, that leads to that crawl space you did. You did? You took the door out? Why? No, you didn't. The one that led to the fuse? Why? No, that's how I had it trapped. You moron? Oh my god, you're a fucking idiot.
This is why he doesn't want to play with you.
Oh, he didn't.
He's just making him upset.
Stupid.
It's gonna be like, it's gonna be a month now before you hear from him again.
Alright, open the stair alarms. So I'm the only one that sees Grandpa.
There you go, Grandpa.
What is the mine? Okay. The Johnny downstairs.
The Johnny is downstairs? Oh my god. Alright, so what do you mean for dinner? I'm gonna take a break. I'll stay in the party.
Julie's in the house.
Just like that slaughter. They get
that. She's gonna go in the car. She's on the other side of the house. She's going through the crawl space. Ah! Silver! You had... Move! Move!
Yeah, Silver, move!
Yeah, because you're in my way! I can't have more stamina if you're in my way.
Silver, how dare you?
What is this?
That's right! I own this house.
I don't think any millennials own
houses.
Silver's
just my heathen. Stupid. What? They took out my door? Who took out my door?
I ain't gonna have to pay for that door.
I'm gonna kill this Johnny. He's gonna die.
You'll never see this. Kill that poor Johnny.
Yeah, he took my door off.
But he's shirtless. Why would you kill him?
Well,
who's gonna be shirtless now if you kill him?
Cook. We can have shirtless Cook.
It's not the same.
We can make it the same. Julie's trying to open up the battery.
That sounded like it hurt. Yeah.
Alright, Shannon, do you want anything to eat? I'm getting up.
Yeah. Oh, they're just in my house. They're trying to stab
Grandma. What do you want? Do you need
I don't know. You said I have food. Make me something good.
There's food, but what do you got? Do you want tacos?
Tacos.
Hey, Silver, I'm gonna mute my mic. I'll be back, alright? I'm gonna make dinner, okay? I'll be back in a little bit, alright, guys?
Where are you going, Anna? That's right, DC, you suck. She fell in my trap and she DC'd. She didn't even wait till she fully died. Oh, they're coming up under Grandpa. Yeah, you come on up, Julie. Oh, sorry, she's down there. Stay here and watch Grandpa's. I'm gonna get a little bit more blood. So. Yeah. I just need like 2 buckets.
Hey, Shannon, Draven wants some oatmeal with that berry sauce. Do you want me to make that with the two for you? Or do you just want me to make that for you?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. Alright, I'll make that. It'll be easier.
Seen the Johnny, really. Where has he been? Oh, really? Oh. Oh, he was so close. Okay, I got it for a while. I wouldn't have gotten a full vial if I knew he was coming over to feed him. I would have, fed him my 50, but whatever. Where is she? Did you see her? Where is she? I didn't see her. Oh, did she... You guys got her, huh? She fell in the well. Oh, she's still over there. She's still in the gen. She didn't go in the well. Oh, she's going in the well now. She's, yeah. You know where that well goes, right?
Where'd you scurry off to now?
Yeah, that way. You're going the right way. Going up the ladder. Did she disconnect? Wow. What a baby. Oh, did you get her? Oh, she bled out. Oh. Cry, baby. I've been playing on my... Why'd you cancel it? You have to... Oh, okay. You scared me. I thought, like, I was getting an error code or something. I've been on my that Smurf name where I'm a baby, and I'm used to all of them playing with other babies, and no one like really rage quits on me. I think so. I wonder if that's good for, like, someone like, a Leland, because I think he breaks the door in one, two hits, though. Oh, you're reading it from the victim's point of view. Oh, okay. I was confused. Maybe fight back. I mean, I guess it depends on whatever you want. I guess I could stop streaming. Let me see. Yeah, I've been going for 2 hours. Hold on, Silver. Let me switch to my other name, because I'm trying to rank that one up. And I'll join the party and... Hey, let me invite... Wait, can I invite? Wait, you have my other name on here, don't you? I don't have myself as a friend. Can you invite me to this party on my other name? Please, Stoneheart. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, goodness. Alright. I'm gonna switch. I'll be right back. Hi, Tommy.